This is the morning that we have been waiting for the Billabong Pipe Masters.